fish.
Gotta go, gotta see things, see new faces and brand new things, gotta go places and do things, maybe to forget it.
So is that wood and metal on top?
Yeah.
And SS Great Britain was the first steel ship?
I think SS Great Britain's more famous for being the first steamship.
Okay.
This was a hybrid, so you see it's got the chimneys in there anyway.
Yeah. It's a big freaking boat.
It was the biggest in the world at the time.
Yeah, I can believe it.
Not by a small margin.
Was it by a large margin, would it, by any chance?
A large
margin. That's so much like a building in somewhere I live. What's going on thing?
This is the door hall.
Stranglers.
Jimmy Carr. Tom Bishop. Bill Bailey.
Bill Bailey. I'd love to see Bill Bailey.
Robert Plant.
Yeah. Johnny He's Cash. Kind of a bit more sort of countryfied though. He was in the Wild Kingdom with Mel.
Yeah, me and Basti were here for the Comic-Con just a few weeks ago.
I don't want that in here. Is that any good? Was it full of nerd central?
Well, the important thing for us was it was had a lot of cosplay girls.
Ah.
Not wearing very much.
That's always a good idea. Charles Dickens.
February 1812.
Are you going to give me the guided tour? So, let's help. Where are we now?
As we know, Charles Dickens is famous for the writing of Oliver Twist, Great Expectations, the Bible.
And tell me what happens in that building when people are turned down for whatever it is they're trying to get.
I've been called to all sorts of
stuff. Pigeons taking, seagulls taking the piss, frankly, on that lion. That's very cool. If it wasn't pissing away, I'd get my proper camera out.
We're going down that path to show you this.
I would say there's student accommodation.
Yep, correct.
Yeah, because they just basically bring in complete made unit and push it in like a plug.